Hello everyone, I'm Deepika. I'm studying in Malareddy Pharmacy College, family first year. And I have faced the COVID situations. And it was for the first few days, I was like getting body pains, fever. And I didn't expect that it is COVID, but the symptoms had made me curious that I was a COVID patient and I got tested. So, and there is nothing to be worried. And you will be having the proper medication. Just follow the proper medication wherever you be and follow proper medication. I mean, you need to have some good food all through the day, good diet, add some dry fruits in your diet, have some immunity power foods. And these all will make you go fight against that virus in your body which is present. And when you stay so low, you feel like I got some kind of disease which is incurable, and you sit like that, it doesn't go, okay? But when you follow some diet, it's good to you, okay? But don't be afraid of these all. It's just a fever. Just feel like a fever when you get and you feel sick. So I request everyone not to be afraid, please. It's my heartfelt request not to be afraid and take the one will face something or the other problem. Now it's COVID time and black fungus and etc. etc. So I just request all the members to stay home, stay safe. And if in case you are COVID positive patient, there is nothing to